Nah, I'll do one game with Sparky just for the memes, but this isn't gonna work. That guy owned me so bad that I don't know. I'll do a dumb one. Watch it be like the perfect deck. He built the perfect meta deck, and that's what it is. God. He's gonna play Expo, I swear. Just kidding. Now what? Where's my tank? We have no anything. Oh, you're predictable. Got. Shoot. Peace out, Casey. Okay. I even had a sick predict and we still got owned. Ow, I touched the scabba on a scratch. My face. I just threw away my wit. Ooh, he played Zap. Let's go, Babby. He got back to Zap? Stop owning me. I have no idea what I'm doing. Need it, kid. Get trashed. No, good game. I need a break after that. You over TFT? Just not enough views? I don't know what I think about TFT. It's fun. It's a game that I can always go back to, but I don't think it's what I want to do right now. Arbixter, 85. P-coins for all. Thank you, dude. You said that you hate cats and dogs? Yeah, and I said that I don't trust people that don't like animals. Now I'm getting hate mail from your mods. No, you're not. I'm about to ban you just because I feel like you're trying to make bad vibes or bad waves. But yeah, stop talking about it or I'm just going to ban you. Someone says that they don't like animals, and I say that that gives me bad vibes that you don't like animals. Yeah. Just move on. Or you're gone. Yeah. He's not even a... He's like a meme account or something like that. 10-minute timeout. I'm looking at your message history. I don't. As humans, we all enjoy seeing others suffer. He started watching the channel this year in January. No, I don't think he's being toxic on purpose. But yeah, you're killing my buzz, dude. I haven't even been paying attention to this game at all. Go, Sporky! Go, Sporky! Okay, won that game without even paying attention. He's been making comments like that the whole stream. I don't know. He used to be a normal viewer. But yeah, if he's being like an edgelord or just, you know. There's a party and someone's like trying to poop in the punch bowl. Like, hey dude, I see you, you know, really straining. Squatting over the punch bowl. You're not trying to, like, ruin anything, are you? Pigat's feeling getting fat? Nah, she's just fluffy. Yeah, we put Sparky in this deck as a meme, and now... I think Sparky just gets in people's head. Well, rage, Sparky. I'm not done. That was just phase one. Oh! Some people really don't like cats or dogs. He's kind of right. Here we go. Yeah, he's allowed to say that he doesn't like cats and dogs. And I'm allowed to say that I'm skeptical of people that don't like cats and dogs. The end? He's gonna have Zap. I think he gave up, no? Wow, if that Sparky went off the first time, we would have got it. Is it weird I've been using the same deck for 2 years? No, that's what this game is like. It's so hard to level up your cards that some of y'all are just log bait for life, and you're just experts at playing with log bait. Some of y'all are hog deck 24/7. And it's how you live. Cats and dogs get fleas. That's a valid reason. It wouldn't make me feel that someone is weird. Yeah, if only they made something that could, like, control the fleas or prevent the fleas. Do you know what I mean? Something about, like, flea control or flea prevention. Shoot it! I'm joking, because that's a thing. That's like saying, eh, I don't really like people because of Ebola, you know. Who wants to deal with that? Remember when Log was added with the building arena place? Don't play anymore though. The max. It's gonna be my. Pikachu, no mobile nugget vid that you made. Tears of joy. Yeah. I'm popular in Grotopia. I love beating people with this pile of cards, dude. Don't lightning me, bro. That dude scammed your mag plant? No way. That was bad. They're just defended. Spent $150 on flea medicine for my 6 cats, but so worth it for them not to suffer. Yeah, animals are very expensive. Bridge Golem. He's gonna have poison. Not bad. Seconds. He needs a bridge golem quick. All right, I see. Oh, saved. We're good. Yo, how am I winning? Oh my god! Are you gonna play Zelda? I said I would. I don't know. It took me 4 hours to find a deck that I like. And I found a deck that I like. Oh my god, we've won 4 in a row!